Hi everyone, Richard here. Today I want to show you how to use Cortana Voice Assistant with PowerPoint Live to create a hands-free experience in Teams meeting. With hybrid work become permanent, a lot of us use many devices at home. It could be Lenovo Think Smart View devices. It could be your iPad as well as your iPhone. All of them support Cortana Voice. Now, let me show you how this make my meeting experience easier by joining the meeting as well as present directly from PowerPoint Live. Hey Siri, open Cortana in Teams. Hey Cortana.
Hi. To learn how I can help, ask, what can you do?
Hey Cortana, what can I do?
Here's how I can help.
Hey Cortana, what's my next meeting?
Next up at 7 p.m. next meeting.
Hey Cortana, join my next meeting.
Okay, ready to join your 7 p.m.?
Yes.
Joining your 7 p.m.
Hey Cortana, present Teams calling deck.
All right, which presentation?
First one.
All right, pulling up the presentation.
Hey Cortana, go to slide 10. Hey Cortana, end presentation.
All right, I'll end the presentation.
Hey Cortana, end the meeting.
Okay, I'll end the meeting.
Okay, this is how you get to the settings of Cortana on your devices. So if you take out your iPad, go to click on your profile, click on settings, and then under Cortana, you will find the voice activation, turn on the Hey Cortana capabilities, and you can actually choose what kind of voice you prefer from Cortana. And then after that, you just literally configure your Siri shortcut. I can go to open Cortana in Siri. I can save the shortcut, or I can also configure join my meeting. For me, I just prefer every time tell Siri open Cortana in Teams. So this is how you simply configure this and enjoy the voice experience with Cortana in Teams. I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope this helps you with your hybrid work at home. If you like to see more of the videos like this, do subscribe to my channel.